Yeah, what it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker playing his coin as Assassin's Creed Valhalla, 4 to 5, you dig? Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started this shit, man, so let's get to it. Alright, go.
They had such a prize in their clutches.
I already had his ass.
Best not to draw attention here.
Help! Over here!
Can't help you there, buddy. Hog wild.
Thank you.
That beast right there, man. Steam ahead, man. Especially this motherfucker, he really is steaming. Mechanized beast and my mechanized bird. That's what I'm fucking hella rough.
Survey the area, Sunan.
Yes.
It cannot be. Is this Sindri, noblest of dwarves?
Yeah, motherfucker. She thought it was.
Please let this not be our missing master.
It is. Buddy.
Who is this you bring? No! It can't be!
Master Broker, I share in your grief. Truly I do. Your brother was the worthiest of dwarfs. More so than you will ever know.
Oh, Sindri. No. No! My dear Sindri.
The funeral arrangements are being made outside. I must use this chance to bend Broker to my will. I must meet with Broker. You know how it works. Fix a problem for Rayda, get a reward. You'll be back.
Nah.
Haven't you left yet?
I would like to reorganize.
Freaking hat when I designed up. Hell is mine, dude.
More.
This one is...
More.
I would like to reorganize.
Where the hell was that one at, dude?
What? More?
This one is the fun.
Cold burn never did.
Bob, more.
Keep well. Dwarves have come up with a crafty way to cross the lake.
Down that old tree, no.
We must find a way to ease Brooker's sorrow.
You lied to me. You said you would save him.
I said
I saved him. I figured he was already dead.
My brother.
By the time I got to him.
Great roar, like that of a wounded bear. Soon after, I witnessed the final act of a mighty battle. Sindri, beset by giants on all sides. It was he who made the godlike roars.
He always did have a deep voice.
He wielded his hammer and chisel with uncommon skill.
Yes, yes, I've seen him do it many times in the workshop.
Giants lay strewn about. Slain by Sindri's hand. But then... one, of cowardly aspect, struck your brother treacherously in the back. Yet even as Sindri succumbed to the blow, he lobbed his chisel and struck the coward dead right between the eyes.
Sindri did all that?
So it will be written. I must find a way to ease Brooker's sorrow and make him amenable to my wishes.
Yeah, yeah, young Dre and his bitch. Be right back. I'm gone.